What's up, Shady Crew? Back at it again with another reaction video. And today we have a requested video. Now, I noticed this album drop. Nobody was aware of it. Kamikaze by Eminem. And it featured him and Joyner Lucas. So I'm reacting to Lucky You, Joyner Lucas, and Eminem. Now, hopefully the vid doesn't get blocked. But I'm definitely going to try to get this content out. Why? Because Eminem, by far, is one of my favorite rappers from growing up. Joyner Lucas is absolutely dope. I love his flow style. So with both being together, I just think that this is too dope to miss the opportunity. So without further ado, let's get into this video.
Yeah, I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate, win my drink. This my day, lucky you, fuck you too. Woo! Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice. Back on my bullshit, my back to the wall, turn my back on you all and you finish. Back to these bullets, it's back to the job, put my Mac out and all of you running. Back on my hush, it's back to the pushing, these taxing, I'm actually pumping. Can't fuck with you rappers, you practically sucking. You might have went platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm actually buzzing, it's time. Straight out the kitchen, I told them the oven is mine. I do not fuck with you guys. If I don't kill you, just know you gon' suffer this time. I ain't no gangster, but I got some bangers, some chains and some blazing, a couple of nines. Choppers and jimmies, a partridge, a pitchy. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. Run at you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. Play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a uno. Calle de boca, my homie, they call it Obuto, and all of you culo. Step the better, the level up in the ghetto, looking for something I probably can never find now. Shake it real up until the beat die down. The truth is, niggas, they really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody, just only me and my shotty, I tell these niggas to lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray to God, I'm a son of a yard right now. I said, ain't no love for the other side or anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope. You in the wrong cab, down the wrong path, nigga, wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, tryna slither fast. I just bought a fucking lawnmower.
I done said a lot of things in my day. I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference, I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules, man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough, man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate, my buffet. Lucky me, fuck you think. I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability to pin humility under the butter. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble them? Fuck it, I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you that made rap. It's recap, way back, and seize that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats for the G-Raps and came back. We need three stacks ASAP and bring Max the ace back. Cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats rubbed out like tree sap. I don't hate trap and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that. But I think it's inevitable. They know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I pay attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freak any minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat. I'm a kill again. Cause even if I gotta end up beating a pill again, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini tin, it better be at least 70 and 300 milligram. And I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level to the shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cater, motherfucker. Never got a right to be this way. I got spite inside my DNA, but I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly, ayy. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour. And that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 Mile to the South Pass, to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a writer might have felt off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move, yeah.
Y'all gotta move, give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe, how about the coupe, how about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move, give me the juice.
All right, guys, we're gonna stop it right there. So Eminem, Joyner Lucas, This was absolutely dope. I love how their rapping styles complement. And if you guys don't know, there's two sides to Eminem. You either get Eminem or you get Marshall Mathers. And obviously, because of whatever feedback he got from Revival album, this man went on a tangent. This entire Kamikaze album is basically just him going after everybody, trying to re-solidify who he is. And it's because at the core, Eminem is a battle rapper. I don't know if people forgot. He started battle rapping. He's a battle rapper. And then, you know, he's witty as heck. Like, his bars are crazy. And then when you add Jordan Lucas, who has metaphors on top of metaphors, and this man can rap just as fast as Eminem, and you link these two together, man, it's absolutely bananas. This track, look, y'all gotta move and let them represent, man. This track was so dope. Probably one, aside from the song The Ringer, this is probably my favorite track with them collabing. Now, they haven't done a video, but I'm pretty sure a video is coming up soon, and that video is going to be absolutely ridiculous. But yeah, Eminem and Joyner Lucas, this was absolutely dope. Crazy bananas. You know, I don't really get into the whole beef thing with them calling out people. I just love rap. I just love hip hop. And sometimes in hip hop, you have artists that go at each other, and it's good for the culture. We haven't had someone drop an album this hard in a long while, and this track is, it just speaks to the level of creativity that this man had. He could have picked anyone to be on this Lucky You track, but he chose Joyner Lucas. I'm just saying. And it was dope. It was dope, man. And he's just speaking his truth, how he feels, putting it all out there, just reminding everybody of all of, you know, the things that he's done, how he's paved the way. And then you had Joyner Lucas jump on there. He said, look, I may never win a Grammy, but it's okay, because I already know I'm nice. I don't need a trophy. I don't need an award for you to tell me that I'm nice. Like, this was dope. So definitely thank you for this requested video. Normally we have a lineup, and I follow that lineup to the T, but I seen this coming out and I was hoping that I could put this out and it not get blocked. So if it does go up, it's going up right away. Why? Because I love Eminem, I love Joyner Lucas, and the collaboration of them two, I have to react to that. This was dope. So definitely thank you for that requested vid. You will be shouted out within the course of this video, and we're just gonna keep this thing moving. Stay locked to this channel. Your video is coming up next. Smash that like, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Until then, Shady Crew, stay shady out.